Good morning, everyone. We're ready to get back into some more control. Well, I think we are. Are you going to show up here, dude? Okay. Why are you not showing up for? I love having issues. Let's see here. Nope. Okay, then. Let's see. Please. Try this again. Oh, there it goes. What in the world? That was weird. Alright, then. Should be good now. I'm gonna see. I turn this to borderless, is it gonna be all goofy or what? Okay, am I good now? Looks like it. Alright. Let's continue the game. I don't think it actually went to borderless. Options. Assist mode. Enabled. Okay. Oh, okay. Went borderless. It looks like I still had to. Yeah, we don't want to do that. Okay, we'll just leave it like it is. Good to go. Alright, let's see, we can unlock grip. Or we can make spin. Let's construct spin. We'll get some more of that and we can upgrade grip. Let's see what board countermeasures we got. Do without killing enemies without dying. 50 again. We've already done that though. Shatter maneuvers. Kill enemies in the executive sector. Okay. Oops, wrong button. Let's see here. We can use shatter. We got those. We can switch over to spin. Switch over to spin. Let's see. Accuracy. Rate of fire boost. It's 23. There we go. Do we got anything new for here? Up the damage. That's enemy armor. Yeah, nothing good. Let's deconstruct this. And deconstruct that. We got two of these, we only need one. Okay. All right.
A lot of these questions could be answered by obtaining a live specimen.
Here? But we don't
Let's
have the proper facilities.
Executive Affairs. Let's see, I need to, pretty sure I need to shatter with me for now. Did I miss something in here? I did. Huh. Bathroom. Hello, anybody in here? Nope. Oh, here's something.
Reminder. If you experience an unanticipated
I've already listened to that.
Follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any alternate items or objects of power. 2.
Okay. Where are more things in here to kill? That's what I need to know. I don't think there is any more. See, we've been in there. Been in all these, I think. And this is the office. This takes us to the hotline, right? This takes us to the hotline chamber. Let's see. Got the mail room. All right, let's go back to... We'll go back to the control point. And we'll... Can't get in there yet, can I? Nope. I do got level 3, though.
Thank God we're out of that safe room.
Let's see. That's the radio. Yeah, we've been in there. One second. Okay, so...
If they occupy a host's mind, they utilize...
Okay, we get to maintenance. Is it in maintenance? No. Let's see.
Their skills. Then the Bureau's number of...
Where do I got to go here? Let's see. Missions. Go to the NSC energy converters. Oh, boys club. Okay, do we need to do this? NSC energy converters. Let's go there. Looks like it's timed. Okay. And make his target. Dang it, failed. They kicked my butt, man. Kicked my butt. That sucked. Let's see. Well, find Marshall. Okay, this is done. So we go here and then collect my prize for using shatter. Then we can pull up spin. Use spin for a little while, see how that goes. Nice. We'll go ahead and take that too. And switch out for spin. Now I need to find nostalgia department. I need to find the research sector. Where would we find the research sector?
Why are we trusting Poe to lead our research? She's not even a department chief.
Where would research sector be? If I went to, let's go to the control room, then we'll see if we can go down from there. I'm a bit lost. I don't know if she told me yesterday or I just kind of forgot. Or what the deal is. We can't get through there. Nope, we want to go back the other way. Search somewhere around here. We've got some baddies. Oh god, rocket launcher. Oh. That's the control room. Hmm. this isn't the actual way we need to go. This shows that way. I don't think there's anything that way, is there? Oh, there's this. No, that's not it, though. So, is there an elevator here? Nope. So, it's not that. Was in here. Supply storage, nothing in there. Let's see, man. Alright, I'm not seeing much here. That's definitely not working. I gotta find the research department. Let's see. Could go back here. Down there's the furnace chamber. We've been through field training. Wait, what's... Access corridor. Janitor's office.
What's your read on all this?
Energy conversion.
Crew feels a lot safer when you're around.
I should be going.
Okay. Right. You got a lockdown to lift.
You aren't what I was looking for. That's ventilation. Maintenance and control room. Energy converters. It's over this way, anything? Oops. Oh. No. No. Dang it. I got too close to me, man. Okay, let's see. Yeah, there's nothing back there that I can go to. This takes us to central maintenance. That's field training. That takes us to Blackrock Processing. Sector elevator. What does the elevator take us to? Can we go to research? Yeah, research sector. Cool. That's how we get there. Had to go to the elevator. Yay, Central Research.
Welcome to the research sector of the Federal Bureau of Control.
We got multimedia, but I didn't pick anything up.
This video would make for great internal communications.
Oh, was it him?
I'm looking at you, Mr. Tomasi. So, this is where the magic happens.
Yeah.
Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries, authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know, and that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality, and to make the Bureau proud. So, welcome. Assuming you have the necessary clearance, and do follow the safety protocols. Read the manual. Otherwise, bad things will happen. Mm.
Okay.
Research sector, huh? Home of the Bureau's mad scientists.
This gun sucks, by the way.
Oh.
There's more in here somewhere. Are they all down there? There's a sniper there. Can't see. Sniper rifle yet. Nope.
I didn't do that.
Dang it. Where are you at? Where are you at? I see you.
Got me. No.
No. I failed. It's a long fight. How close am I to getting that quest done with the Oh, spin's done. Okay, so we don't have to use spin anymore. Good, I don't want to. I like the pistol. Be nice to have a faster recharge rate on it, though. Let's see here. Oh no, wrong button. Where's the other guy? I know he fell down. Where'd he go? Oh. Hey, I got him. Good deal. There's more red crystal. Oh, that one. There we go, parapsychology. We will go in there. Not quite yet, though. I want to check out everything else first. We got us a shelter here we can check out. Looks like somebody died down here. A few people. Nice astral blip. Lab one. We'll check that in just a second. Lab 3. Don't want to go through there yet. Let's check everything out in the main room first. Make sure we don't miss anything. We got, oh, radio. Don't think we can get in there. Nope. Off. Let's see, this is the bathroom. Ooh, this is a swanky bathroom. Anything in the bathroom? Nope, don't look like it. Nothing in the bathroom. About in the ladies' room. Oh, looks like there's something in here. Hey. Shield boost. Something right here. Threshold record. Well, that's some of that stuff. We don't want to touch it right now. Now let's go check out the labs. See what we got in there. Questionnaire. Okay. Check out collectibles. That was song questionnaire. Okay. Nothing in here for now. May not be playing that music because it's... because I turned off the thing for copyright. Alright, what's in here? Did I open this already? I think I did. Yeah. Yeah, I already got that. Alright, so bottom floor is clear. We will go in there. Oh! Sec. I want to look around a bit more first. There was a shelter up here, yep. Let's go check that out. And then we'll go down in there. What we got in here? Astral Blip. Correspondence, I'm not that worried about. Media, this is all, okay, that's all the, wait. Oh, yeah, better not, because that might be copyright. Check everything else here. Plant complaint. It's Dr. Darling's office. Oh. That bad? Come on. Gotcha. Is that it? It's dimensional research. Don't think I'm supposed to be in there yet. I still hear battle music. So we'll go down here first, then we'll go to Dr. Darling's office.
Price, come in, Price. This is Marshall. We need...
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Let's see. Oh. go. Okay. Alright, we got stuff we got to get rid of, I think. Deconstruct stuff. All right, let's see. Recovery speed, energy boost. What's this? Pick that up. There's a dude in there. Mission. Control point.
The astroplane. Similar to an iceberg, what you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astroplane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems. And simplification does them no justice.
Right.
Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director,
the process of choosing a director tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Yes.
Astral constructs. I can do Pierce. That's the. I can wait to upgrade grip. Yeah, that's the sniper. I think I want to wait and upgrade grip though. I just have to get more source and ritual impulses, so I can go ahead and do this. So I need some ritual impulses and some source, which isn't hard. Poor countermeasures, collect reward. Enemies in the maintenance sector. Elevated hiss. We'll do that one. Okay, let's switch out to Pierce. Can check that out in a bit. So what do we got here? Vision.
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions, apart from one shocking exception.
Which is?
In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement, native species, always in the distance, and yet contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
Oops. That was an accident.
I can't believe they keep that thing here.
Okay, did I do what I needed to do? Completely closed though, so I don't know if that's what I was supposed to do or not. I got in there and got the thing. Oh well. Suppose we'll come back if we got to. Here. This dude's been sucked into the TV. Attempt to research anything else up here. Can't get through there. Interesting. Way. We cannot go around this way. It looks like that's the only way we can go. Can't get through there. Maybe I gotta go to Dr. Darling's office first. Seems like that's it. Alright, let's go up to Dr. Darling's office. Okay, let's see. What we got here?
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the hadron resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more.
Okay, all about the astral plane there. So that wasn't... like a crazy maze. This place is awesome. Back out. So we don't want to go that way. We want to go right first. Hey. Dang it, took us back out. Okay. Dang it. It's making me leave. I forgot how this place works. Let me through. Did I have something? Maybe I had something on this. Oh no, I already seen that. Wait, what'd he say?
I'm averse to using objects of power. I don't want to lean on things I ultimately can't trust.
Right.
But the ashtray and the cigarette, smoking there forever, have their uses. The ashtray maze they conjure is an impossibly changing labyrinth that no one but the Binder, and those the Binder invites, can ever pass through. The things we hid in dimensional research, the things Darling studies, the danger and the risk involved, call for every measure of security and protection I could bring to the table. The maze, hands down, is our strongest lock. I gave Darling and his chosen crew license to pass through the maze. Lately, I've started to think I should revoke that license.
Okay. Thank you. Nope. Let's see. May just not be able to do it yet. I may have to come back to it. Yep, I'll just come back to it. But now I'm at a loss of where to go. Find Marshall. Research and practice at college. Check Darling's office. Still hear battle music, so that means there's still something around here. Not able to go this way for some reason. Okay, we should be able to turn in some quests here. Okay, let's see. It's Rangers. Melee tactics. Grip maneuvers. We can do that one, and we can do that one. Awesome. I have no idea what else we're supposed to do here. Okay, I think I gotta get stuck back in there. One. Can you come back in here?
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Low on health, man. Maybe I should run back and touch the save point. I think I'd do that real quick like. It's just right here. Hey, there we go. All full up. Where's the other guy? I do not see him anywhere. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, there's more. Dang it. do that yet. I got a captive audience. His nodes. I can't cleanse this yet. So we gotta figure that out. Nothing there. Collect reward. Yeah, that's cool. Investigate the X-ray light box. Gnosis lab. Oh.
I see it. Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
I've seen this in Dr. Darling's office. I gotta fill up the square, don't I? Hmm. seen that in Darling's office. Okay, right there. It's gonna look like that. Gotcha. Was that right there?
Please state your name for the record. Paul Warren, astronaut, first class. And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal untangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good?
Yeah.
Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
I'll be right back. All right, I'm sort of back. I'm going to go get my coffee. Tea in a second, though. All right. The light box. Can't kill those things. Paying attention. Sucking at this. Thank you. spelled that time.
Their brains were fried when I took over the object.
Nah, can I have zombies? Haha, I'm necromancer. Good. Let's switch that out. I need to get rid of some of these. There.
Thank you.
Okay.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
You got that right.
More of you? Really?
Nice. Okay, we got the elevator working for us. Am I missing anything else here? No, I think I'm pretty good. still need some ritual impulse. Let me go get my tea and I'll be right back. Got my tea. Ready to rock. Ooh, that's laggy.
Trench said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets. Marshall, especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
We'll find out. Next time.
Marshall is waiting for you in the Luck Lab, just down the hall.
So, bathroom first. Not this bathroom, the other one. Oh, there's a dead dude. Now you got
Marshall's
dead dude in the bathroom?
Marshall's eager to speak with you, ma'am. She's just down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry.
What was you worried about? Okay. Well, there was something to all these, wasn't there?
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this fazes her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
It's understandable.
Seen that funky mirror there, 30 miles off?
There, all the luck stuff is on. Wait, this needs to go up. Okay, let me see if there's this cluster. Think. Case files. X-ray light box. Tank. That's nothing about the luck. I remember that's something to do with all the luck stuff. But I honestly do not remember what it was.
Last anyone heard, he was taking a security team into containment. The reason is currently unknown.
I think I know.
You can't go in there yet. 1 second. Alright, sorry about that. Had to make a quick phone call there. What do we got here? Anything? There's a radio. Oh, here we go. That's what we're doing.
We have to help them.
Oh. I missed. Close. Let's do this. Nice. Can I upgrade my gun now? I think that's enough acid blips. Oh, I need ritual impulses. Dang. Let's see. Ritual office. This is protective studies. We went through the shelter. And then back here we got Synchricity Lab. Lots of mannequins. Mirror testing. Nothing in this main room, don't see. But upstairs. Nothing here. Oh, here comes my sweats. We go. There's something down there, though. Seems to be in through here. Oh, that's level 6. We definitely can't get through there yet. Well, this window's busted out. Okay. Well, nothing here yet. So let's go over to the ritual place. Oh, okay, that's that. Ritual office. That takes us in an elevator. We'll do that in a bit. Let's go through here first. Protective studies. Here's the rubber duck.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner. No response. Next, a series of solutions will be applied, each with a different value on the pH scale, from 0 to 14.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss.
It's awful dark. I see a door back here. Intrusive pattern. But all that's in here, man? Well, there's a doorway up there that I can't get to yet. 1 second. All right. Stupid thing just started playing music out of nowhere. Mr. Blip. Okay, so boop, 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 boop. HRA lab.
You led me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Right there. Something back here.
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The protons, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
What did I just pick up? See, I got some new weapon mods. Let's see. Nothing there. What did I get for body mods? Oh, okay.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
Okay, so it's gonna look like that, I guess. But I gotta find the other cards. Okay. So, 1, 2. Missing one. Where is the other card? Oh, right here.
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal.
And four is that one. Two. Five. Three. Where's four? Four must be upstairs.
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
That one? Nope, not that one. That one. Yeah, correct. Okay. So five is not that one.
It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
Oh, here we go. Two is just a single thingy, so it's not this one. Who is this one? I think that will make five. Come on, that one.
What do the symbols mean?
And then, what did I have left? Two. One, two. This one, three. I think that will do it. Is it wrong? It's wrong. Oh, yep, this one's not right. I got those backwards somehow.
What do these whiteboards mean?
No, I got it, didn't I? See. One is definitely that one. Two is that one. Three is that one. Four is that one. And then five is up there.
Try different combinations. One of them has to work.
And five is this one. Right? No, this is supposed to be. No, this is four. Four is that one. So five. I think I got it. That's one. That's two. That's three. And this one can't be five because it says it's not. But this one says it is. Wait a minute. What? No. But yes. No. What? Confused me now. Well, let's switch these two around then. Oh, I see. what's done. This is 5. 4 is up there. So yeah, these two are switched around. This should do it. I hope. No? Yeah, it says that's a no for 5. That's a no for 5. Let's see though. One is that one. Yep. Two should be that one. Three should be this one. Or should I switch those two around? I'll switch those two around, see if that works. Yeah, that's definitely not 4. That's supposed to be 4. Not 5. Not 5, but let's try this. We're going to switch these two around. There we go. Yeah, that got it. Beep, boop, bop.
The prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab, down in the Blackrock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks. Emily Pope has set up a base in Executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
Nice. All the way around, huh?
Has followed you in, right? Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past.
Abilities. You got 5 points. We'll go with health. Launch explosives. Launch damage.
Smiles.
She wants us to crack Darling's.
Still need ritual and
personal logs? He'll creep.
Maintenance. We're not going back to research for a bit, I don't think.
Lucify us if he finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something.
What kind of weapon mods do we got? We got damage 25. Ammo efficiency. Oh, -5 ammo per shot. That's nice. This energy boost. Let's just equip that.
And I agree. The HRAs alone are proof, Darling, knew more than he let on.
Okay, fast travel. We're gonna go to maintenance. Control room.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
We need to go to the... Ooh, Richard Lynn pups. Cool. Yep, I need more of those. We have got to go to, I gotta find my way to central maintenance. Can I just teleport there? Converters. I wanted to go to the control room. Yeah, here's where I want to be. That's corridors. Other side. This isn't the right way either. Dang it. Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, Black Rock. Don't worry, that's where I wanted to go. Oh, it's up. I thought it was down. down here. That's a level 5. Can't get in there. Tried anyway, though, didn't I? That's a level 5. Can't get in there. Well, I guess this was useless. Sure, it's not through there. That just leads us back out. Dang it to heck. Fine, we'll just wander around till I find it. Ventilation, it's not there. That's janitor's office and ventilation. Wait, thought back that way was janitor's office and ventilation. No, this is the sector elevator. We'll just go back the other way. I'm lost, man. I'm lost. Don't know what I'm doing. Okay. We'll just go through the bunch of converters. We're just gonna run through everything until we find the right way. Oh, here we go. Field training, blackout processing. Thank you. Nice. Chamber. It's an Atlas chamber. Oh, I can't get over there yet, huh? Oh, what? Smashed. Didn't think that was possible. While I'm here, I should have got enough pieces, I think, now to... Yeah. Okay, and this ammo cost per shot goes down. Accuracy. Can I put two damages on it? Yeah, my grip's super powerful, man. Two damage boosts, yeah. Now let's not run up under any doors again. Because that was a bit of a mistake, I believe. Oh no! Dang it. Hmm. Dang it, I didn't jump. Should I pull the switch? Probably should.
Hello? Hello, are you open? We'd like to book a room. Hello? I don't know. The lights are on. They should be open. We're looking to get a room for the night. Hello? I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on. We'll go to that motel we passed a while back.
Nope. Got some stuff in here now. There we go. Go to Central Research. See, that's out. That's to the right. That's to the left. This is to the right. This is to the left, correct. Got some keys. only place the key's gonna take me is here. Through here now. Hopefully the doors don't crush us again. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Access, boo. Anything in the bathrooms? Nope. Nothing in the bathrooms. Personal mod health boost. That looked fancy. ...32% extra health. I think I'm gonna equip that. What else do we got here? Exclusive to chatter. Okay, cool. Phew, this room's bright. Central maintenance?
Cleansed. Hey, Faith, help me
second to look at everything, make sure there's nothing down here I want. Okay. Coming up. I'm coming up.
I'm glad to see you're still you.
All right, I'll talk to you in a minute.
WE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in the bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze. Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
Yep. Pardon me.
I'm not doing so hot.
You're fine. We'll push through this.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz.
Rupert Wells.
Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
They've each taken a few hits.
And did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
Oh, yeah?
No.
Well, they're going to have to be. Because we are moving out and I should tell them
about the mermaid.
Excuse me?
Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanted.
Hey, remember the deal. You kill a hiss,
did you tell your CEO about this?
No.
Because it didn't happen.
Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. The Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me.
But
they don't
they
know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
All right. Let's go back in here and go back up the other side. Pretty sure, yep, there's some sticks up here. Good deal with a monster.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
Seem like it. I can't get in there. Need level 5 access.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered. Not a single prism left. Hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Is that all you got? Weak sauce.
There are areas in the oldest house where, under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in.
Darling's
we call
key.
These areas. Thresholds.
This should get us into the quarry.
The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Blackrock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Blackrock comes from
the threshold.
It has the
unique property of blocking out a lot of frequencies.
So,
a good thing.
The prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Blackrock line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Oh, Emily. The codes. Blackrock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again if you.
Okay. Oh, I can get in. Level 5 now? Well. Level 5. job placed back this way, man. Efficiency. Cool, got that opened. So bright. Elevator.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy.
Weirdo.
It feels sane. Perfect. Just the right kind of thing.
Nice. Let's see. Okay, we'll take that. A lot of executive stuff, man. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Seriously? What the heck? That was annoying. This way. This is this way. We are in the quarry now. Control point. came across in it, right? There's the... Shelter? Spin rate of fire. I'm not using spin though. I don't like spin. In fact, I just kind of like grip, and that's about it.
Elevator's broken.
Pierce is okay, I guess.
Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Which is... jumping. Make sure I don't miss any like, chests or anything. I see a chest there. I thought I did. Guess it wasn't a chest. How's it going? baggies and soup. Sounds good. What kind of soup? I'm doing okay. Not feeling as good as I did yesterday, but I'm okay. Control point. Ah, nice. I'm gonna have some hot dogs this evening, I believe. Yeah. No weapon forms right now. Can we make some mods? Let's see. I can upgrade. There. We can make some uncommons, some rares. Rare personal mods. Rare gun mods. Let's make one. Accuracy. Bleh. Let's try this one. Reload. That's okay, I guess. My homemade chili. Some cheese. We'll make one body mod, see how it goes. Energy recovery 30. That's not bad. Alright, let's see here. What we got? That's reload speed. We could do that. It might make it faster instead of the damage. I don't know. I like having two damage mods on it, though. That's pretty awesome. We need to destroy some of these, though. Starting to get too many. Spin boost rate of fire 33. So we don't need that one. That's a 38. Okay, that looks good. Let's check our body mods. What else do we got here? Let's see. Energy recovery. C speed. Yeah, we're going to have to get rid of some of these too. So, let's deconstruct that. 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 My stomach's going all nuts today anyway. Yeah. It's making all kinds of weird noises. Okay, let's check. Probably nothing in this room because it's a... We're good. Set out to the Black Rock Quarry. Oh. Get through there. Nothing back here. Oh, we got a door that I can't get through. Oop, collect 120 collectibles. Gosh. Be down there at all.
Whoa. Not what I expected.
Go right first. Okay, looks like we're gonna need Oh. Where'd the other guy go? Yeah, I'll take both of these rocket launcher guys. Okay, took care of all that. That's opened. No smoking. Get up there. Okay then. Okay then. Can't get up there. We got plenty of batteries around. All the ritual impulses. Here and get it, I guess. Got that ready. Let's go around the rest of the rim here before we... finish off, make sure we don't miss anything, like some chests or whatnot. Doesn't look like it. Seen any chests. Okay then. Let's go start up this machine. Got us some prisms.
And there it is. Right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Oh, God, no. Everything. Don't know if these things can come in here or not. Collect reward. Oh, crap. Charge maneuvers. No, we'll wait on that. Okay. We need to get back to Central Executive.
Collins, any word on survivors?
We've located numerous safe...
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it?
All right, let's learn about a brother.
17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary.
Thank you for the
Eventually,
work.
His power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone.
And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Scurry. 3 ability points. My brother's keeper. We can get more energy. Yeah, that's... Or we can do launch 4. We'll grab launch grenades and rockets. Yeah, let's go with the energy. There we go. Nice. Alright. I think this is probably where we're going to call it for the day. Let's see here. Do we got anybody streaming? Looks like we got Vasha. We'll send it on over to him for now. Okay. Read. But I'd like to thank you for stopping by. And until next time, peace.